Joanna Jedre, your chick looked intense, yowing just about the entire time. Rose and Nama Younes looked like she'd rather be just about anywhere else. It was the best started down from a UFC 217 press conference earlier this month in Las Vegas during UFC 216 fight week. Jedre, your chick, the UFC Women's Strawweight Champion, and Nama Younes, the challenger, were right in each other's faces the entire time. Jedre, your chick, as is usually the case, was the one talking trash. Joanna Champion has become known for trying to get into the heads of opponents prior to fights. Nama Younes told Ariel Helwani on Monday's edition of the MMA Hour some of the things Jedre Chick said during that tense Faceto face meeting, and they weren't too complimentary. I think she started out by saying like mentally unstable, and she said something else that once she said that, I think he just like blanked out. Nama Younes said, I don't remember what she said in the middle, and then I think towards the end as she started walking away, she said I am gonna fck you up or something like that. I don't know, kissed her hand, but I couldn't make out everything. But he was kind of like in this weird trance state where he was getting a few words here and there. Nama Younes kept a stoic face, absolutely zero emotion throughout. That is part of the plan, the Milwaukee native said. Nama Younes, 25, is admittedly very emotional and has learned to keep those emotions in check. Of course, fighting is one of the most emotional things that you can possibly do. Nama Younes said, you have to constantly deal with your emotions, especially myself. I have so many that that's where I get my energy from, but it's a matter of controlling them, and yeah, I just don't let nothing affect me. Looking back now, with UFC 217 approaching on 4-11 at New York's Madison Square Garden, Nama Younes doesn't feel any differently about Jedre Chick's mind games as she did then. Thug Rose is just going to let it roll off her back. No, it's just a script, Nama Younes said. It's the same script that she's just been playing over and over again, so to me it's kind of played out, but that's just who she is, that's what she does, so I don't know, there's no thoughts on that. Nama Younes 63 said she and Jedre Chick encountered one another in the hotel that same week in Vegas. Nama Younes said she was in line checking in, talking with UFC staffer Chris Provino, when Jedre Chick showed up with her luggage. Jedre Chick called and start, Nama Younes said she rolled it to the line behind you as with a SAOVA. Nama Younes said it's like, oh, it's starting already. She was looking hard with that rollerback. Nama Younes is coming off a big second round submission win over Michelle Waterson at UFC on Fox 24 in April. That victory earned her the shot at Jedre Chick, who has held the belt since finishing Carla Esparza in March 2015. Nama Younes fought for the gold in the finals of the Ultimate Fighter 20 title tournament in 2014, but came up short against Esparza over the last 3 years. Nama Younes said she has matured and grown into her long-awaited role as a star in the strawweight division. Nama Younes will concede that sometimes her biggest issues have been in her head, which is why she won't ever argue with Jedre Chick's started down description. Joanna can say I am mentally unstable and this and that, and she might be right. Nama Younes said, we have a history of it in my family, I think. That's what makes me so great of a fighter. I am crazy as hell, and fighting helps me with that. I think if more people would hit up again, more people would train martial arts the right away, I think there would be less tragedies in the world and less fcked up things that would happen.